My name is Esther, and I'm going to make avocado egg toast. After you toasted your bread, you grab some avocados and make your first layer. Here I have some mashed avocados from Mexico.
Then I'll be going to put 3 egg slices on top.
Now it's time for seasoning. I like to use a pinch of sea salt and black pepper. I like this avocado recipe because it's so nutritious. Avocados from Mexico.